Evangelist Reinhard Bonnke had a dream
where he heard two distinct voices.
And the one person asked, whatsoever happened with the great evangelist Reinhard Bonnke?
And the other said,
he was just a forerunner for
a whole new generation
of Holy Spirit-filled evangelists.
And we are
that generation.